guys, and welcome back to another week of Flow Fit. Today's session, you don't need anything at all, just some space on the floor, a mat if you have one, and whenever you're ready, come and join me in Sudassana and we'll begin our warm up. So we'll just begin by rolling the shoulders back and down. Maybe do 5 rotations backwards, really hunching those shoulders up towards the ears, sliding the shoulder blades all the way down the spine. And then when you've done 5, rotate them forwards for another 5 rotations. And then just come slowly back to center once you've done that in both directions. We're going to inhale to lift our right arm up. Exhale, reach over to the left. Inhale back to center. Exhale as you switch over the arms, reaching over to the right with the other hand. Inhale back to center. Exhale to bend. And again, we're just going to do this 5 times each side, moving with your own breath in your own time, really thinking about lengthening and extending through the spine as you inhale, and as you exhale, folding all the way over so that you feel that stretch down the side of your body. Last one each side. And then this time you're just going to inhale to lift and then twist and let the arms wrap around you and hit just at your shoulder and the lower back. Maybe just do 10 swings or so. And then inhale to lift your hands all the way up, extending above the head. Exhale as you fold forwards, coming all the way down into Uttanasana forward fold. We'll just take one nice deep breath in as we find length. Exhale, fold deeper and just take a moment in ragdoll just to swing from side to side, back and forth. Open up the calves, the hamstrings, the lower back. Take a few deep breaths here. And then inhale to come all the way back up. Exhale, release the hands, plant the hands on the knees, twizzle out the knees, just a few rotations in one direction. And then back the other way, if you hear any clicks and cracks. Hey, Molly! That's perfectly normal. And then just come to Tadasana and we'll begin our warm-up flow. So standing in Tadasana, feet hip distance apart, lift the toes, spread them, press them firmly into the ground, and then we're going to inhale to lift all the way up, extended Tadasana. Exhale as you hinge forwards at the hips, coming down into Uttanasana forward fold. From here, you're going to take 3 deep breaths as you inhale, find length in the body. As you exhale, fold deeper. One last deep breath as you inhale, see if you can find even more length. As you exhale, fold deeper again. Option to step or hop back to down facing dog. So you're going to inhale as you're going to hop to lift your knees up towards your chest. As you exhale, jump back, catch and plank, and then press to down facing dog. In down facing dog, just take a moment to align the body, find that nice long spine, open up the shoulders, press the head through the arms, grip the mat with the hand, and just pedal out the feet, opening up those calves and hamstrings. And then we'll just come to standing with the feet and just pulse a few times through the arms, pushing the crown of the head towards the floor. And then from here we'll just start our flow. So we're going to take the right foot outside of the right hand into a lizard lunge. Inhale, lift and twist. Exhale, release the hands, step back to down facing dog. Left foot, left hand, same thing. Inhale, lift and twist. Exhale, release. Plant the hands, step back to down facing dog. Walk the hands all the way to the back of the mat. Find your Uttanasana forward fold. Heel toe your feet out to the edges. Find your squat stance. Inhale as you lift all the way up. Extend to Tadasana, palms together. As you exhale, come down into garland pose. Take a nice deep breath in. Use the elbows against the knees to push the legs apart and bring the chest through the arms. Exhale, release the hands to the floor. Heel toe the feet back under the hips. Walk the hands all the way forwards to the front of the mat. Find your plank position. And then we're going to exhale as we take a vinyasa, so low plank. Inhale, press up to cobra. Exhale, press back to down facing dog. We're going to do that sequence two more times. So you're going to inhale, look forward, right foot, right hand, lift and twist. Exhale, release, step back, left foot, left hand, lift and twist. Exhale, release, step back, walk the hands all the way to the back of the mat again. Find that forward fold position, heel, toe, your feet out to the edges, find your squat stance. Inhale, lift all the way up, palms together. Exhale, come down into garland pose. Take a nice deep breath in, open up the hips, lift the heart. Exhale, release the hands to the floor, come back into your forward fold, heel, toe, the feet back underneath the hips. Walk the hands all the way to the front of the mat, find your plank pose, and take another vinyasa. So exhale, low plank or knees, chest, chin. Inhale, press up to cobra. Exhale, tuck the toes, press back to down facing dog. One more time, right foot, right hand. Inhale, lift and twist. Exhale, release, step back to down facing dog. Inhale, left foot, left hand, lift and twist. Exhale, release, step back to down facing dog. Walk the hands all the way back to the back of the mat. Find your Uttanasana forward fold. Heel toe your feet out to the edges, find your squat stance. Inhale, as you lift all the way up, extended Tadasana. Exhale, come down into your garden pose. Take a nice deep breath all the way in, lift your heart, reach your spine nice and long. Exhale, release your hands, tuck your feet underneath your hips again, and then walk the way, all the way to the front of the mat. One final vinyasa, exhale, low plank. Inhale, press up to cobra. Exhale, tuck the toes, press back to down facing dog. Just pedal it out a few times as you catch your breath. And then from here, you're going to hop or jump, or step, sorry, to the front of the mat. So inhale as you look forward, bend the knees. Exhale, jump, catch in Uttanasana, forward fold. And then inhale as you come all the way up, extend it, Tadasana. Exhale, release. I'm just going to turn that music down because it's got very loud in my ear and I don't know if you can hear me over the top. I'll just turn it down a notch. Sorry, guys. Cool. So you should be feeling pretty warm. So we're going to start on our standing flow, or our fitness flow, if you like. So if you come to the front of your mats in Tadasana, feet hip distance apart, we're going to work our way back down to that Uttanasana position again. So inhale as you lift your hands up above the head, extended Tadasana. Keep that length now as you exhale, hinging at the hips, folding all the way down into Uttanasana. Forward fold. Take a nice deep breath in, find length in the spine. Exhale, fold deeper. And then we're going to just lift to a flat back position. So inhale, slide your hands up your shins, squeeze the shoulder blades together, find that flat back tabletop position. Straighten those legs. Think about having a nice straight back and straight legs, neutral neck. Exhale, release. Plant the hands on the floor. And bend the, suck the knees up in towards the chest or step back to down facing dog. Wherever you need to be. And then just find your pounce position. So you're going to sit low and just find your pounce position and pulse a few times. And then inhale, roll forwards to high plank. Exhale, low plank or knees, chest, chin. Inhale. Press up to cobra. Exhale, tuck the toes, press back to down facing dog. From here, we're going to go into wild thing. Option to stay in a single leg down facing dog if you want to. We're going to inhale as we lift the right leg up high towards the sky. Find three leg down facing dog. Bend at the knee and just let the leg twist open towards the left side of the body. If you want to stay here, you can. If you want to go all the way over, into wild thing, let the leg fall all the way over towards the left. Inhale as you open, exhale as you fold into your beautiful back bend. And then inhale to come all the way back up. Find your down facing dog as you exhale And then we're going to jump to squat. So look forward, and your feet are going to land outside your hands. So look forward, bend the knees, exhale, jump, find your squat position. Take a nice deep breath in, interlace the fingers. We're going to do Charlie's Angels hands as we come all the way up, extended Tadasana with nice strong arms, and then release the hands. Take the feet just slightly wider now. We're coming down into horse stance. So I'll come sideways so you can see. You're going to come down into your horse stance or goddess pose. From here, you're just going to drop your shoulder to opposite knee, pressing the other knee away. Inhale to come up. Exhale to reach the other shoulder over. You're just going to do that two more times. Staying as low as you can, engaging those glutes. There should be a burner on the old legs. Last time each side. And then come back to center. Inhale, come all the way up to your extended Tadasana. Exhale, sit back into chair pose. So keep that tailbone tucked under. Suck the navel back towards the spine. Take a nice deep breath in. Exhale, can you go a little lower? And then from here on the next inhale, we're going to transition to warrior three. So inhale, lift up, right leg's going to slide back. And as you exhale, fold over at the hips, finding that nice parallel warrior three position. If your warrior three is with your toes balanced on the floor today, that's absolutely fine. Just go as far as you're comfortable. Once you've reached parallel to the floor, see if you can reach further with your hands forwards and your legs backwards. Take a nice deep breath in, exhale, and then inhale to come all the way back up to standing. Find your Tadasana position, exhale, release your hands, shake it all off, and you guessed it, we've got to do the other side. So inhale as you lift your hands up above your head, reaching up tall, exhale, forward fold, all the way back down into Uttanasana, forward fold. Step or hop back to your down facing dog. So inhale to lift the knees, exhale, jump, catch and press back to down facing dog. This time we're going to do the left leg in the sky. So inhale to lift the left leg into three leg down facing dog, bend at the knee, let that hip twist open, stay there if you want to, or let the leg come all the way up and over into your wild thing pose. As you inhale, lift the left hand off the floor. As you exhale, reach back. Find your back bend. Take a nice deep breath all the way in. Exhale. And then inhale as you come all the way back up and over. Find your down facing dog position once more. Look forwards. Remember, we're jumping to squat. So bend the knees. Look forwards and feet land outside of the hands. Interlace the fingers, find your nice garland squat position, so reach the chest through. See if you can find your back nice and long and point your tailbone towards the ground and lift the chest up. As you inhale, we're going to lift all the way up, nice strong arms extended, Tadasana, Charlie's Angels fingers, and then just heel toe your feet out to the side so you can find your horse stance. As you exhale, sink back into your horse stance. Take a nice deep breath in. Exhale, left shoulder to right knee, press that left knee away with the right hand, left hand. Inhale to come up, exhale, opposite shoulder to opposite knee. Inhale, come up, exhale, inhale, exhale. One more each side. Exhale to fold, inhale to center, exhale to fold again. Inhale to center. Inhale, come all the way up, extend it to Tadasana. Step the feet back together, and then exhale, sit back into chair pose. Take a nice deep breath in, tuck the tailbone under. Hold for 3, 2, 1, and then we're going to inhale to lift, sliding the left leg back now, coming into warrior three as we exhale. Find that nice warrior pose. Remember, try not to go past parallel, just reach further forwards and further back so that your body's as long and as strong as it can be. Hold for 3, 2, 1, And then inhale as you come all the way back up. Exhale, release. Shake it all off. And we'll work our way back down towards the floor. So we're going to inhale to come all the way back up to extended Tadasana. Exhale as you fold forwards. Option today, if you want to just jump back to down facing dog, if you want to try and take crow pose, you can try and balance, find your crow, and then catch and plank. Exhale as you come down to the floor to take a vinyasa. Inhale to come up to cobra. And then press back as you exhale to down facing dog. Take a nice deep breath in here, pedal through the feet. And we'll just take a few crunches so that we're working our abs as well. So you're going to inhale to lift your right leg up high to the sky. Exhale is to bring it over to the right elbow, tap it with your knee. Inhale to kick back. Exhale, right knee to right elbow. Inhale to kick back. And then this time we're gonna draw a square. So in, exhale to tap right knee to right elbow, across to the left elbow, down to the left wrist, across to the right wrist, back up to the right elbow, step back to down facing dog. Catch your breath, pedal it out if you need to. And then the last one on the left side. So inhale to lift the left leg up high towards the sky, three leg down facing dog. Exhale, left knee to right elbow. Inhale, kick back. Exhale, left knee to left elbow. Inhale, kick back. Exhale, we're gonna draw that square. So left knee to left elbow, across to right elbow, down to right wrist, across to left wrist, back up to your left elbow, step back to down facing dog. And we'll just take one final vinyasa as we inhale to roll forwards to high plank. Exhale, low plank or knees, chest, chin. Inhale, press up to cobra. Exhale, sit back to extended child's pose. Take a few deep breaths in here. Start to cool down the body. And then walk the hands all the way over towards the left. Open up the right side of the body. Take two deep breaths. Keeping that head on the floor if you can. And then when you've taken your two deep breaths, walk the hands all the way back in towards the middle of the mat and then over towards the right side so that you extend through the left side of the body. Take another two deep breaths. And then walk the hands back to center. Slowly come up to seated. We'll come down onto our bum, so swivel the legs out from underneath you. We'll take a quick seated forward fold, so legs come straight out in front of you. Flex your toes. Inhale to lift and lengthen. Exhale to fold forwards over those legs, bringing the head towards the knees, chest towards the thighs. Just take three deep breaths. Inhaling to find length. Exhaling to fold deeper. Last deep breath all the way in. Exhale, can you fold any deeper? And then inhale to come all the way back up. Slide down onto your bum, slash backs, sorry. Drop your toes to the floor, keep your heels lifted and take your hands out in a T-shaped position. We're just going to do some window wipers. So you're just gonna drop your legs from side to side, twisting at the waist, unraveling your spine, trying to keep those shoulders glued to the floor. Maybe do about five or six each side. I'm gonna do last one each side for me now. And then just bring your knees in towards your chest, Hug them with both arms. You can rock from side to side. Massage your lower back. Whatever you need to do. And then whenever you're ready, slowly roll over onto the right side of your body and gently come up to seated. We'll take one last deep inhale as we lift our hands up above our heads, palms together, as we exhale to the forehead, kind thoughts, to the lips, kind words, to the heart, kind feelings. Namaste.